Welcome to Blocks. This is the home of the Danish Architectural Center, the Danish Design Center, and the Blocks Hub Innovation Lounge. We look forward to co-create some urban space solutions with you. It is New Year's. We'll have a New Year's celebration. Welcome and Happy New Year. You arrive with a boat where you'll have our CEO of the Danish Architectural Center, Kent Martinussen, telling you about the full story about Copenhagen, livability and sustainability. We're in a new building. It's an extraordinary adventure for us. We invite you to participate in a co-creation with us about solving urban challenges, livability, sustainability in a co-creational setting with a view to 1,000 years of history in Denmark and hopefully looking 1,000 years forward. We're going to show you the Jørn Utzon exhibition. We are very proud of presenting not just the architect, but also the engineer. It's all about co-creation. It's all about solving challenges in new perspectives. It is the basis of how we think in Denmark about architecture and design. Function, materials, aesthetics, form. Of course, you know the world famous, the swan and the egg. We know it's all about chairs, or we thought so, but it's also about designing concepts for societal innovation. So this is what we use the competencies that we have from the Danish design tradition to do as of today. It's about designing the future in a city. It's about the livability. It's about how humans live. It is also about how we sustain the planet materials. So this is the Danish Architectural Center. And this is where we plan all the exhibitions that you're going to see. This is our workspace for architecture. And this is our workspace for children. So for the children to think in space, to think about livability and how they can reuse the materials they have, is very important to us. Welcome to the Blocks Hub Lounge. This is where innovation takes place. Working with such a broad theme as urban space brings us into a lot of other themes and a lot of other usability for the solutions that we create. This is our daily working space with the parliament in the back. We have the cleanest harbor in the world. We are very proud of it. Bring your bathing suit in August. We swim around the parliament. I do hope that you will be curious about how we can co-create together and hopefully you'll see perspectives of the future. Welcome.